Hi everyone and welcome to this video. I wanted to let you know that this is not a video tutorial, but you know you have almost the whole process on how I've made that, you know, like monkey chimp bust. This is basically a sketch from memory. What I do is I do a lot of 2D sketches, you know, like a lot of 2D sketches for studies, and at some point what I do is, you know, I jump into ZBrush and I try to sculpt what I had left in my memory, you know, without using any reference pictures. And this is basically just, you know, like to enlarge my visual memory and see how much details and how accurate the details are in my mind, you know, without using any or rely on any reference pictures. And this is just for learning purpose. So once, if I'm going to work like on a real chimp or something, I may use tons of reference pictures, and I recommend you to do the same, but this is just for learning purpose. So at some point I try to, you know, like just squeeze information from my brain without using any reference pictures. And sometime what I do, you know, after this stage, what I do is, you know, like take pictures of my actual sculpt and then go ahead and try to compare it with, you know, like real life reference pictures and see what I have which is accurate and where I have a lot of mistakes, so next time I will avoid them. And you know, this process, you know, it helps me a lot once I'm working on my creatures. Sometimes, you know, like without even looking at reference pictures, I know that I have some of informations, you know, like in my head without relying on any reference pictures, and it helps a lot to speed up my process. But again, this is, you know, like for learning purpose, and it's also to have a rich, you know, visual library, and it's really helpful for me. I don't know if you guys do the same, but this is something that I do, and I always do this kind of stuff, you know, like once I'm done with a lot of studies, I try to see if I had like, you know, like some all this, you know, like this studies stuck in my head, and I try to, you know, to put them into practice and not just, you know, like, you know, I know this and I know how it's done, but most importantly I just try to do these things and see how far I got. So I hope you enjoy it, and sorry for the voice, I just wanted to let you know so some of you might not get confused. I would like to thank you for downloading this video, and please feel free to share the link and, you know, share it with friends, and most importantly enjoy it and enjoy sculpting and doing your stuff. Thank you and bye. I mean, I leave you with the video. See ya.